Can't you imitate any quieter animals?
Come on, they're no fun.
Want to see me be a leopard?
Why don't you just come up with your own sound?
Oops.
Tarzan! Oh, thank goodness you're all right! Kala and I have been so worried! Thank you. Thank you so much for finding him, Kerchak. You are such a wise and caring leader.
Run.
Hello? Are you thinking ahead?
What?
How many times do I have to tell you? If you want Kerchak to like you, stay away from him.
Hey, come on, jerk. Step on it.
First one there's a dog beetle.
Yeah, the first one's gotta eat it.
Jerk, can I come?
Well, yeah, you could if you could keep up, but... you know, you can't really keep up. Wait up, guys! Wait up! Right behind you!
Stop it in yourself!
The fun has arrived! Thank you very much.
Hey, what took you so long?
Little pest control problem, but it's all taken care of.
Hey, guys!
Oh, no!
No, Jerk!
I'll handle this, guys, okay? Listen, buddy, come here. We got a tiny little itsy-bitsy problem here, okay? Personally, I'd love to hang out with you. You know I would, but the guys, they need a little convincing, you know?
Okay, what do I gotta do?
Do? What do you gotta do? Oh, it's so stupid!
What?
Well, you gotta go get a hair.
A hair?
Yeah, a hair, uh-huh. An elephant hair.
An elephant hair?
Like I said, it's stupid, right? Listen, take it from me. Go home, okay? Who needs this aggravation, you know? I'm probably gonna leave soon myself. You go, I'll catch up, all right? You see? Leave it to me. I told you. Tarzan!
That one hurt him. If you live, you should bring him around more often.
Come on, let's go get a better seat.